It's my favorite sentence of the year. Welcome to the World Junior Hockey Championship.
Great amateur hockey. It's the future of the National Hockey League.
10 teams from all over the world competing for a gold medal. World Junior Championships. We are underway. And opening 9-0 dominant win against Denmark. And the Czechs win game one.
And Switzerland will hang on. Canada will improve its record at 2-0.
Middlestad around. Middlestad scores. One game, one period at a time.
Nylander walks it in. Scores.
Backhand score.
What a shot. U.S. is shocked. They should be.
The first ever World Junior Outdoor Game.
Canada, USA, a lot of juice to this game.
Well, when these two teams get together, it takes on a different dynamic.
This is a hot rivalry.
The stakes are high.
Now walking is McCarr. Shoot, score!
Centers for Dubé. In, shoot, score! And it's 2-0 Canada.
Bellows waits and scores! Team USA ties things up.
We'll go to overtime.
Kachuk, score!
The United States has won it.
What an exciting afternoon.
Ellison works up. Back in front, scores!
Oh, he absolutely freezes Simon Lecoutre. This is a beauty.
Rich shot, top shot, score! Upstairs for the goal, Casey Middlestad.
Come here!
And score! Team USA wins it 5-4. Now that we get to the quarterfinal, tonight is win or go home.
Plays it back in. To win, and the Czech Republic with a shootout victory. Go cross ice, score, and Sweden will advance.
Sandberg on the rebound, a score. It's Kiefer Bellows. Team USA will advance to the semifinal. Win today would ensure a chance at gold tomorrow.
One time drive, score. Canada will play the gold.
Galvey skates it. He beats Wall. 4-0 Sweden. Quest for gold ends for Team USA. The goal is still to get a bronze medal. Rich shot, score! Team USA has earned a bronze here in Buffalo.
The two best teams are going to play for the gold medal.
Shoot, score! Dubé!